So this next exercise is MedBall Halo Stutter. So it's like you're gonna do three shuffles and then a slam, just like this. And I'll show you what it looks like with some power. See our start here. All right, same thing going back. Okay, so I'll show you again. This is a 10-pound med ball, so when I slam it, it's rolling a little bit. So the 15 and the 20 won't do that. Very hard to stick that landing. There you go.